Good Monday morning. Today I wanted to do a little follow-up on a video we put out a couple weeks ago. The video was on fall winds and what can happen with fruit trees that have fruit on them when you have a bunch of wind. And of course this was the black sapote in the video. It's a combination of a lot of fruit on the branch right here and the wind. And that branch broke and we haven't cut it down yet. But the other part of the video was one of the plants in a cluster of banana plants, Manzano bananas, withstood Hurricane Dorian even though it had fruit on it. But then we got this couple days of fall winds and that plant went down and the fruit were not nearly developed. What was interesting is I left that whole bunch of bananas on the ground here and I just didn't get around to throwing them away. And I looked down the hill about a week ago and some of those bananas had started to yellow. And I thought they look good, but I know that they're too small, very skinny and angular. So I thought, I wonder what they taste like. So I went down and tasted one and I was surprised. This is now a week later. And what's left of the bananas, they, of course, are still small and skinny, but they taste like Manzano bananas, like 90% of the flavor and the sweetness. And you'll notice that there's a lot of empty stems here because I have been eating them. But, you know, you can eat a whole lot of these bananas, you know, to get the equivalent of one store-bought banana. And these are much more delicious.